Hey everyone, welcome to Typical Tennis Player. If you are new to my channel, my videos try to impart tennis tips in an entertaining way. After watching this video, check out my playlist to watch videos related to certain areas of tennis. If you would like to view my playlists, there will be a link in the description below. Let's get into the video. In this video, I'll be volleying with a wooden stick. I feel there are three main benefits with this drill. Number one is concentration. To make contact with the ball, you need to watch it very carefully. The next is getting the ball in the center of the racquet. The third benefit is timing. If you are able to hit a ball with a thin piece of wood, timing the ball becomes much easier when you switch back to the racquet. It is important to prepare for the volley. When the ball machine feeds the ball, a small split step should be utilized. Being able to sink into the split step allows the body to spring up and make contact out in front. The follow through should be compact as it maximizes control of the volley. This drill is not as easy as it looks. Not every ball will be hit perfectly, and some you may miss completely. The key is to remain focused and let the technique do the work. A tennis partner can feed out the tennis balls to you instead of using a ball machine. That is all for this video. If you would like to see me upload more videos, then subscribe to my channel. A link is in the description.